Sophia is O negative, which is as close as we can get to Monique's blood. Our only other option would be somebody who's B negative and is from the same ethnic background. But the possibility of that, Sophia still is our best option.
She's suffering in excruciating pain because you're too racist to let Sophia give her blood.
What if she has a reaction? What if she rejects it?